Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to Project Reset, and welcome to another video. Today, we're going to tell you guys about the crypto rich list and how they got there. Before we dive into the video, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel, and also hit that bell icon to stay up to date with all of our new content that we have coming soon. As always, I also want to stress that these are my personal insights, and these are simply my own opinions, and as such, this video should not be treated as explicit financial, trading, or otherwise investment advice. I always recommend you do your own research before making any type of investment. Done that? Great! Let's start with the video. Who are the wealthiest cryptocurrency investors in the aftermath of Elon Musk's latest crypto bet and Bitcoin's subsequent breach through the $50,000 barrier? In our crypto rich list, the 20 persons who have profited the most from the digital currency boom has been revealed by new data from traders of crypto. Unsurprisingly, the mysterious Bitcoin dynamo Satoshi Nakamoto leads the list with an estimated value of $34.9 billion. Developers, investors, and founders of trading exchanges, which oil the wheels of the crypto ecosystem. Only a couple of names listed in the rankings have discussed or disclosed their actual holding amounts of virtual currencies. The rankings are also indicative of the relatively nascent nature of the industry and includes individuals who founded companies and coins, but are considered billionaires and multi-millionaires today based on market valuations, trading volumes, and holdings in cryptocurrencies. It is a near certainty that we've missed some people and that some of our estimates are wide of the mark. Number 1. Satoshi Nakamoto. Nationality, Japan. Company, Bitcoin. And age, 45. His estimated net worth is $34,937,100,000. The true identity of Satoshi Nakamoto is unknown, but they're credited as the person who first developed Bitcoin. The latest estimates predict that Nakamoto has 1 million Bitcoin, which in today's money translates to about $34.9 billion, making them by far the richest person in crypto. Number 2. McCree Zahn. Nationality, China. Company, Bitmain. And age, 41. His estimated net worth is $3.2 billion. The richest person in crypto that we can actually put a name and face to is McCree Zahn, also known as Zahn Ketchuan, who is the co-founder of Bitmain, which is the world's largest cryptocurrency mining company. After a long power struggle, he was ousted by the company in 2019, but he remains a billionaire with an estimated net worth of $3.2 billion. Number 3. Chris Larson. Nationality, United States. Company, Ripple. And age, 60. His estimated net worth is $2.7 billion. Chris Larson has co-founded several successful Silicon Valley startups, his most notable being Ripple, which allows for international payments using blockchain technology. It's used by some of the world's biggest banks, such as American Express and Santander. Number 4. Chengping Zhao. Nationality, China. Company, Binance. And age, 43. His estimated net worth is $2.6 billion. Chengping Zhao is the founder of one of the world's largest cryptocurrency exchanges by trading volume. Zhao was previously a member of the team that develops blockchain.info and also served as chief technology officer of OKCoin. Binance now boasts over 6 million users, and the exchange launched its own token last year, Binance Coin, BNB, which runs on the Ethereum blockchain. In February 2018, Forbes magazine placed him third on its list of the richest people in cryptocurrency. Number 5. Jihan Wu. Nationality, China. Company, Bitmain. And age, 34. His estimated net worth is $1.8 billion. He co-founded Bitmain in 2013 with McCree Zahn. However, the pair have had a rocky relationship. Jihan Wu announced in January that he's leaving Bitmain to put an end to the power struggle between the two co-founders. Number 6. Cameron and Tyler Winklevoss. Nationality, United States. Company, Winklevoss Capital, and age, 39. His estimated net worth is $1.4 billion. Identical twins, Cameron and Tyler Winklevoss, co-founded cryptocurrency exchange Gemini in 2014. Today, it processes about $200 million a day in trades. Cameron is Gemini's president. Tyler is CEO. The former Olympic rowers are best known for accusing Mark Zuckerberg of stealing their idea for a social network. They used some of their $65 million legal settlement with the Facebook CEO to start stockpiling Bitcoin. The twins still own an estimated 70,000 Bitcoins in addition to other digital assets. Number 7. Mingxing Xu. Nationality, China. Company, OKCoin. And age, 34. His estimated net worth is $1.4 billion. Mingxing Xu is the founder of OKCoin.com, a globally oriented Bitcoin trading platform. He was arrested in October last year for matters relating to his business and released in November, but did not publicize why. Number 8. Matthew Rozak. Nationality, United States. Company, Block. And age, 48. His estimated net worth is $1.2 billion. Matthew Rozak is co-founder and chairman of Block, a Chicago blockchain technology startup, and has been collecting crypto since 2012 as a long-standing advocate. Number 9. Li Lin. Nationality, China. Company, Huobi. His estimated net worth is $1.1 billion. He is the founder of one of the three exchanges in China and the world's leading digital currency trading platform, Huobi, a Seychelles-based cryptocurrency exchange. Number 10. Tim Draper. Nationality, United States. Company, Draper Associates. And age, 62. His estimated net worth is $1.1 billion. He is the founding partner of venture capital firms Draper Associates and Threshold. Another early advocate, he bought $250,000 worth of Bitcoin when the price of a single Bitcoin was $6. Number 11. Sam Bankman-Fried. Sam Bankman-Fried is the richest person we know in crypto, thanks to his FTX exchange and Alameda Research trading firm. Bankman-Fried launched FTX in 2019, built by traders for traders. It's one of the leading exchanges for buying and selling crypto derivatives. FTX raised $900 million from the likes of Coinbase Ventures and SoftBank in July 2021 at an $18 billion valuation, helping make Bankman-Fried one of the richest people under 30 in history. His personal net worth is estimated at $26.5 billion. Number 12. Brian Armstrong. Brian Armstrong is the chief executive of Coinbase Global, the largest cryptocurrency exchange in the United States. A former Airbnb software engineer, Armstrong co-founded Coinbase in San Francisco in 2012 with former currency trader Fred Ersom. Coinbase went public in a direct offering on NASDAQ on April 14, 2021, briefly reaching a market capitalization of $100 billion. Armstrong owns a stake of about 19% in Coinbase, and his estimated net worth is $14.7 billion. Number 13. Joseph Lubin. Joseph Lubin is one of the founders of Ethereum. He is also the power behind Consensus, which is a blockchain software which helps developers, enterprises, and people all over the world in building next-generation applications. Launch financial infrastructure and access decentralized web. Lubin is a Canadian entrepreneur who founded ETH Swissy, which is based in Switzerland and which contributes to Ethereum. Through ETH Swissy, Lubin has been working to extend the capabilities of the blockchain technology to store programs in addition to data, as well as facilitate, verify, or enforce the negotiation or performance of smart contracts. Lubin has also been involved in cross-industry groups to advance solutions relating to governance issues in the blockchain industry. As of 2021, he is estimated to have a personal fortune of $5 billion. Number 14. Fred Ersom. Fred Ersem is an American business executive and investor who is the co-founder and managing partner of cryptocurrency investment firm Paradigm. He is also a co-founder of Coinbase along with Brian Armstrong, although does not hold an active role. His estimated net worth is $3.5 billion. Number 15, Jeb McCaleb. McCaleb was an early pioneer in the blockchain space who helped launch three well-known crypto firms. In 2010, he created Mt. Gox, the first major Bitcoin exchange, which he sold a year later before it was hacked. McCaleb co-founded Ripple in 2012, but soon left over reported disagreements with fellow founders. His next venture in 2014 was co-founding Stellar, a Ripple competitor that aims to speed up cross-border payments. Most of McCaleb's wealth comes from the estimated 3.4 billion XRP he still holds from the original 9 billion XRP he pocketed as a Ripple founder. His estimated net worth is $3 billion. Number 16, Brad Garlinghouse. Brad Garlinghouse is the CEO of blockchain financial technology company Ripple Labs, issuer of XRP. He owns a reported 6.3% stake in the company, as well as additional allocation package in XRP tokens. His personal net worth is estimated at $3 billion. Number 17, Michael Saylor. Michael Saylor is an American entrepreneur and the CEO of software firm MicroStrategy. In October 2020, he disclosed he personally bought 17,732 Bitcoins for $175 million. Throughout 2020 to 2021, he steered MicroStrategy's corporate coffers into Bitcoin, using company cash and borrowings to buy 70,784 Bitcoins for $1.1 billion. His personal net worth is estimated at $2.9 billion. Number 18, Anthony DeLorio. Anthony DeLorio is an Ethereum co-founder. He met Vitalik Buterin at a Bitcoin meetup, which he himself organized in November 2012, and was one of the first people that Ethereum's creator asked to be a co-founder. But DeLorio didn't appear to be as keen as some of the other co-founders on the nonprofit path that Ethereum adopted, according to Russo. And he largely took a back seat after this was decided. DeLorio made the Forbes list of the top 20 richest people in cryptocurrency in 2018, with an estimated net worth of $750 million to $1 billion. His personal net worth is estimated at $2.2 billion. Number 19, Barry Silbert. Barry Silbert is the founder and CEO of digital currency group DCG, a conglomerate of five cryptocurrency-focused companies. DCG's biggest revenue generator, digital asset manager Grayscale, which oversees $28 billion worth of Bitcoin, Ether, and other assets. Through its numerous subsidiaries, DCG has also invested in more than 200 crypto startups. His personal net worth is estimated at $1.9 billion. Number 20, Vitalik Buterin. Ethereum's 27-year-old co-founder, Vitalik Buterin, has reclaimed the title of the world's youngest crypto billionaire thanks to Ether's latest gains. His personal net worth is estimated at $1.6 billion. This was our list of crypto billionaires. There's no denying that some cryptocurrency traders have become millionaires thanks to their successful investments. What's not as often discussed is the great number of people who have lost significant sums trying to become rich by investing in crypto. There are literally thousands of cryptocurrencies you can trade, but many, if not most, of these won't ever amount to anything. Although you may get lucky and make money trading any crypto, if you're looking to build long-term wealth, you'll have to invest in cryptocurrencies that have staying power. Keep in mind that the market remains bearish and extremely volatile, making it difficult to predict which way it will tilt. As a result, before investing in this coin, it is best to consult with cryptocurrency professionals. If you want to be ahead of the curve and learn the coins which have the most potential to 10 times, 100 times, and even 1,000 times in this market cycle, make sure to download the Crypto Fast Start Guide today and watch the free webinar which will give away three coins which have this kind of potential. Visit www.cryptofaststart.com or simply click the link below in the description. If you already have crypto and you want to get $250 crypto bonus and earn up to 8% APY, head on over to BlockFi by clicking the link below in the description. And finally, head on over to crypto.com and get their rewards-based debit card. You also get $50 in free crypto when you sign up. You can get up to 8% cash back by spending money on this card, which is awesome. Simply click on the link in the description below to get your $50 in crypto and your card today. That is all for today, guys. If you liked the video, then hit the thumbs up button, subscribe to the channel, and press the bell icon to get notified about whenever we drop a video. Comment down below what your views are on cryptocurrency. Also, share it with your friends and others to help them learn about cryptocurrencies so they can decide whether to invest in it or not. Bye, guys. See you later. Until then, stay tuned for another video. All that's left to say is thanks for watching. I will see you again in the next one.